how to properly clean up lab stations.
Yeah.